Hi, and welcome back to the Laser and Dudes channel. I'd like to thank my sponsors, Creator Alley and Atomstack, for sending me this pretty neat Atomstack Maker F3 honeycomb laser bed. Be pretty interesting putting it together. So, step one. Just piecing the left and right and top. So when putting these together, it's going to go underneath in between here and then screw in right there. I already did the left side, this is the right side. They do provide you with the Allen wrench or the tool and the screws and everything else. It's really don't need anything else. The instructions are pretty self-explanatory, pretty easy to follow. Step by step. So let me get that was step one, putting this together. So let me get it ready for step two, three, and four. And I'll be right back. So step two is just sliding all these rails in on the bottom track. Actually just set them. Thank you. right, now they're all in the track. Step two, step three and four. All these go into a little groove that's already there. These are all butted up against each other, but not overlapping. There we go. Sit there. Kind of looks cool. That was step two and three. And step four, I guess these rods go in to lock in those other ones. Those other ones we just put in. And the last step, put the end piece in. You can see a lot of these didn't lock into place. Thank you. Oh, there you have it. It's all together. One thing I might add is these screws here on both sides. Don't tighten them. If you tighten them for some odd reason, it bows out and you have a difficult time getting these to stay in place. Especially when you have to put the rod through to hold on to the saw blades. So once you've got your rods in and everything's squared away, then you tighten your bolts. And that's the end of it. And also you get frame connectors if you ever want to get another one to make an extension. It already comes with the connectors. So there you have it. This is the Atomstack Maker F3 honeycomb laser bed. So I guess the next video I'm gonna test it out. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, share.